much of a cost is it to you to grow organic food?
I usually like to ask methods and where they get the seed,
pesticide use, what they do to their property and their land.
What is true organic?
What kind of chemicals were used?
How do they make a living?
How can we as a population help make it easier for farmers?
Food. Where does it come from? How do we grow it? Is it safe? Will we always have enough? BASF invited some average urban consumers.
I'm from downtown Toronto. I have no idea what life is like on a farm.
Who had some not-so-average questions about food.
Why can't the entire world go to organics?
To travel across the country and meet some of the people who grow it.
It's surprising to see how extensive the operation is.
To talk about how food is grown.
We want to feed the world at an economical price.
And how we can sustain it.
I hear a lot more concern about food shortages.
The questions and the answers may surprise you.
The perception of farming is shrouded in mystery.
Tremendous amount of science, tremendous amount of technology.
We have constantly evolving diseases.
How do I as a consumer know that the products that I'm consuming are safe?
If there's any question with quality, it doesn't enter the food chain at all.
We're always looking at ways to lessen our impact on the environment.
If we mess up,
lessen our impact on society.
It's not there for us anymore. They won't be able to eat if everything is organic.
Whatever people want to put on packaging doesn't necessarily reflect sustainability at all.
There's a number of different organic standards out there.
How long does it take for the land to come back?
20 years.
It takes that long?
Yeah.
You don't have any equipment for irrigation?
Rely on the rain.
You rely on the rain?
Yep.
That's pretty scary.
Our yields would be less than half?
Less than half.
And it wouldn't be sustainable.
Conversations on sustainability. For the whole story, visit the BASF Ag Solutions YouTube channel.